Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Let's just play VR. So I just wanted to make a quick video on how to get the Minecraft girl skins. Now, since we already have it, I'm going to quickly delete it and then I'm going to add it back because I want to show you how you can do it. Remove app. Delete app. So,
have you seen a blue salmon yet?
Nope. So then you go to App Store, click on that. Then you hit search. This is just going to be a quick video. You hit girl, you type in girl skins. Sorry, this is wrong way, but girl skins, and then you see this. You're gonna see this. Now you're gonna want. You're gonna want to hit add.
Well, there's no.
And then it's gonna load. So after this is done loading, I want to show you. Okay, see what we opened. There we go. So,
oh my God. This
is how you edit anything. So, this is what I use for my kit. So, I should just say, I like this one. So, then hit save. It's going to show you ads and everything like that. Okay. Yes. So then you hit exit, and then you hit, so there's two buttons, you hit the top button, then you hit okay for best skills, and save, and then I'll show you how. So you click that, so you go to Minecraft. You're gonna want to hit dressing room. Dressing. Then you're gonna hit edit character. Then go to own. Then hit this button. Then hit choose new skin, and it will save. Sorry, it will save. And do you think it might look scrambled? But then. And then if you want it to be skinny, you can pick this one. If you don't want to be skinny, then you can pick this one. So then you hit that, and then you get out of, and there you go.
Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please give a like and subscribe. Thank you. And if you have any questions, please put them down in the comment section down below. Bye.